Come on, I gotta put you on the seatbelt. He gotta get more training. All right, we take him to the groomer first. All right. And then you get your needle?
Yeah.
Okay, so that. Oh, are we going to Starbucks after this? After we drop him?
Yeah.
So Starbucks, and then you're going to get your allergy shot.
Starbucks, then I'm getting my allergy shot.
And then I think at that time we have to pick up Max. And then at that time, we should be hitting BG. Well, you know. All right, cool. That's all good.
It's all good.
What you getting from Starbucks?
Hire a caramel macchiato.
Okay. A hot one or ice?
Ice. No, I don't do hot. It's too hot out here to be doing hot.
You do hot.
This little car still on the road.
That's the first car we had. That's the first car got.
I know, but remember when I was like, oh, somebody else got that same car now.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Wow, during those little struggling times, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's true. Hey, buddy, how you feeling? You always a little dirty self, don't even know you're going for a grooming. All because of Rex.
All because of his buddy Rex.
Mm-hmm. It's crazy because people be saying we keep up with him. And it's like, we do. I'll give ourselves that. He's just very white, so it's like he's high maintenance, and I always want him to be clean, you know. Look how he's standing. Oh my gosh, oh boy. Feet clean it up really good. His behind area, his little wee wee and around his face and nails and brush his teeth. He has dog breath.
The anal glands too? Or?
No, you don't have to do anal glands. Only
you guys
if
came
I,
back, yeah. Right, to do that. Mm-hmm.
If I see him scooting, then I'll like bring him back. But no,
he's not scooting right
no,
now.
Mm-mm.
Just the teeth, right?
Yeah. Oh no.
Yeah.
All right, you'll give me a call when y'all set. All right, thank you.
Can I have a venti pumpkin spice frappuccino?
Okay. And let me get a grande caramel macchiato.
And a grande caramel macchiato.
And this is hot or cold?
Hot.
Okay.
All right, that's all.
All right, you guys are all set.
Thank you.
Peace, Stampede.
Y'all just saw that we just dropped off Max. Y'all, I feel like I got a child with him. But
he be into everything.
Everything. And he's getting to the point where he's not listening. It's almost like a terrible twos. But anyways, so today we just decided to bring y'all along with us just to run some errands. So what we have to do today, we already took Max to the groomers. Right? Yeah, the groomers. Yeah, I get all of this.
To the groomers. Wait, I got to go and get my shot. My allergies.
He has to go get an allergy shot.
I've been getting it every week for like the past what month?
Yeah.
So I got 3 shots so far.
Yeah.
This is gonna be my 4th shot that I'm getting today.
Yep.
Does the shot hurt?
You gotta get it every week. Yeah.
It doesn't hurt at all. It's just like a little pinch.
Prick. Yeah.
Yeah, a little prick. That's about it.
Yeah.
But I'm sorry, but I can say that the after effect, it does be having my arm itchy, and I think I'm gonna have to talk to her about that.
I think that's normal, though. You don't think so?
Because it's like they put in with what I'm allergic to.
Yeah, okay. It's like, you feel what I'm saying? But you can still bring that up to her.
Yeah,
Don't go off what I'm saying. Yeah, so Max is at his groomer's right now. Jack is about to go get his allergy shot. We just stopped at Starbucks, as y'all saw. And then we have to go to BJ's. And then we have to go to the post office. We really don't have much to do. But we do have to, like, get some food from BJ's. We kind of need to get more essential orders.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we've been loving those orders. Right, babe?
Cause I don't know what's in the water.
But that's not hitting.
That's not hitting.
It's just like it's very hydrating. So yeah, I think that's about all we have to do today. We're just gonna take y'all along with us. We're gonna try to like montage it. Go ahead.
Oh, I was gonna say I wanted to it's nothing that important. I just wanna say I was gonna try to find some lunch meat. That's about it.
Oh, you want like a sandwich?
Yeah, I want like a sandwich.
You don't wanna go to Subway to get a sub? Oil, vinegar, pepper, oregano.
I can make my own homie sandwich. We used to always do that when I was younger. That's something we could do. Let's go on a picnic.
We're going to have to record that. We could do that. We could do that. We could get the stuff like today.
Yeah, probably we could do it today.
And we'll record that for y'all. That's a good one, babe. Do a picnic today, like a lunch date, right?
Yeah, we can do that today.
Oh, that is so nice. It's not about how much money you spend. It's just about...
It's about
spending
each other's
time
company.
Together and the company. It don't matter what it is. So, yeah. So we're about to just head over to
So make sure y'all look out for that video that's coming up next. That picnic video, right?
Yeah, just before the weather break.
Yeah, just before the weather break.
Up north, out here.
Definitely gonna come in like probably like this week.
Yeah. So up north, out here, it's like the weather is breaking. It's cold as heck in the morning, and then it gets
hot
at night. So it's like. It's almost like it's...
It get hot, like...
But in the middle of the day.
Like, right now, it's 85.
Mm-hmm.
But it's like a breezy 85.
Mm-hmm.
You feel me?
Mm-hmm.
But once you really start getting up there, like, in the 90s... Then
yeah,
it's up.
It feel like summer all over again.
It's up.
Yeah.
All over again. We in September.
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's not fall yet, so it's September.
But it's coming. Do y'all see the trees? Let me show them the trees.
It's still summertime, y'all.
Yeah, do y'all see the trees, though? Yeah. Mm-hmm. It definitely still is summertime, but we will see y'all in a bit. You about to say something?
No, I wasn't.
Go ahead.
I wasn't.
You sure? He wanted to say see y'all in a bit.
Shot
so we can do what we gotta do next.
Oh,
He looked at you too. He knows. They gotta trim him up now.
Yeah.
He looked washed and fluffed. Like he just got blown out.
Word.
So we just left out of we just went to check on Max.
He's not done yet.
Yeah, they look like they just blew him out.
Yeah.
Like a little fluff ball. So
I was trying to rush it and get up out the area since I'm done with my thing that I had to do.
Cause yeah, his allergist and Max's grooming is like literally
right
3 minutes away from each other. So yeah, so I guess we'll come back for a little Maxie boy, right, man?
Yeah, gotta come back for.
He know Jack, y'all. Like you didn't even talk, and he just looked at you.
He know.
Yeah, dogs are so smart.
I love my buddy. I love my little buddy.
All right. He's
was.
So bad though. He is so bad, but we love him.
He don't listen for nothing.
Nothing. He because you know why we got him spoiled. Y'all know that.
And y'all gonna keep hearing me say that.
What?
He don't listen for nothing.
For nothing. Well, that's how you was when you was
a
child.
Yeah, we always like that.
A child.
We always like that. We all had those all moments.
Yeah, for sure. So yeah. Post office?
I want to get like the thing. No, it's your name.
Which one you gotta get it from? Thank you. Thank you. I need to get a second key. Oh, you got a package.
Yeah, this gotta be it, man.
Oh, this is all yours.
Yeah, this is mine.
Oh, you excited?
Yeah, I gotta call them though, let them know my shit ain't come in time.
This is better. Oh yeah, you definitely gonna have to do that.
Ooh.
Boy, bye.
I've been waiting for this.
I put this all in here.
Wait, what other mail is that?
Nothing, it's just junk. Was it?
Put it in the recycle bin.
So you can put this in the recycle bin.
Oh, no, that's on the outside.
This in the recycle bin, right?
Yeah, all of this is going in the recycle
bin. This can go in the recycle bin. Uh-huh. You happy?
Heck yeah.
Yeah, he been waiting for this mail, his card for the longest. And they finally got here. You do need to call Chase to tell him to reimburse you.
Oh, yeah, I know. They got to reimburse me.
But because it's supposed to come in 2 days, right?
2 days, yeah.
It was supposed to come in 2 days, and
it came in 8 days.
It came in 2 weeks almost.
That's, yeah, 2 weeks. I waited a whole week for my card.
Right here. Woo!
This call will be monitored for verification.
28,
that one's 28. That's 28. The one I need. I don't need 48 batteries.
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm saying. 28 is better.
Okay, we are in BJ's. About to get the ascension.
York and just throw all our lights back in New York to kill y'all shit?
Y'all, he get upset because something just said go big blue and why. But I'm a Giants fan. He's an Eagles fan.
She said it out loud like I'm supposed to care. Like, it's green everywhere. Green, green. Look, green light. That's where I'm going.
Anyways, y'all, we here to pick up Max finally. I can't wait to see little buddy, buddy. Are y'all excited to see Max? I am. This was like his first grooming that he's had that took this long.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
We had also got us some Chick-fil-A because we didn't stop. We just was like on the go.
Grab some salad. We got two Cobb salads.
Yeah, we got two Cobb salads.
With none of that pork bacon.
Yeah, nah. We definitely trying to like indulge in the things we want to indulge in, but also be smart about it, right?
Yeah.
That pork. Let's go get buddy buddy.
No bueno.
Hey buddy, he's like, you got little eye sockets. Hey buddy, buddy. Yeah. For me, right?
Yeah,
it's talking
about, hey buddy, buddy.
Hey buddy. Hey buddy.
Hey buddy. Hey buddy. Hey boy.
Y'all, if y'all can see, look at my shirt. It's nothing but Max's hair on my shirt because he just got his little cut and everything. I am so happy. He nice and cleaned up. No more puppy breath. So we just let him get dirty for like 2 weeks.
He's hot.
I could tell he's hot. And now, that's really all we had planned for the day.
We're
about to go in the house, eat our Chick-fil-A. We did everything that we had to do, all our errands and things like that. So we're gonna go in the house, put the food up, eat our Chick-fil-A, and call it a day.
Day.
So we love y'all.
We love y'all.
We both love y'all.
We out. Uh-huh.
Yeah, we hope y'all enjoyed this video.
I hope y'all enjoyed us.
Mm-hmm. Deuces. Peace.